Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Tyce Diorio.
So today, my experience today is about what's in my heart, which is exhaustion. This is about how exhausted, about how I woke up with a dinosaur and a monster living in my back and my neck, like you probably did, and all of the choreography, everything is based on authentically that.
Smart choices as a dancer, because like I said, at this age, everyone can dance. That's not the point. But are you hireable? Do you understand it and adjust quickly? You know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
And I feel the reason I chose that was because I feel as a dancer, if the blood isn't dripping from your eyes, you're not doing it right. You ain't doing it right. If the blood isn't dripping, you're not doing it right.
Thank you. Kaycee or anybody else, no one's gonna like you still after you do everything you wanna do. So you have to like you. Yes or no?
Yes.
You won't get anyone's approval, ever. Only approval that matters is your own approval of you. That's when we have a good experience.
Hey guys, Brian Friedman here. Thanks so much for watching. And if you want to see more videos, make sure and click on the link here. And don't forget to subscribe. Also, let me know what you think of these videos. Leave your comments below and I will try my best to get back to you.